How much fun is it to play opposite Jerry when he's doing a strip tease?
Well, what's not to love, right? Exactly. Now, that's not a bad day at the office, right? Until he flicks his suspenders so hard and then gets caught on a piece of furniture, and then he jumps on the bed and it jumps from 12 feet across the room and gives me stitches in my forehead.
Is that the most bizarre injury you've ever had?
How do I do a boxing movie, come out virtually unscathed, and then show up on a romantic comedy set and get stitches in my forehead? You guys tell me. What? What the heck?
That's crazy.
Right?
Right. Reuniting with Richard. What was that like for you?
Richard.
And what is so special about him?
Well, we did Freedom Riders this year together, and then we followed it up with P.S. I Love You, and he's just such a talented writer and proving to be a fabulous director. And we just, we just have something that clicks. You know, I love him. I'll do anything he asks me to do.
In another romantic comedy, you wouldn't mind that?
I would love it.
And you'd sing again?
Sure. As long as I don't have to be good at it.